Thanks, Varsha, for sharing with us your ideas today. Our next guest today is Nishtha from the Dental College. Hi, Nishtha.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
All right. Nishtha, could you tell us something about the difference between TED and TEDx?
Okay, so a TED event is basically a global platform where eminent speakers come and they share their ideas with us, ideas to educate, ideas to inspire, ideas to bring some change into the life of the listeners. And TEDx is basically more local and it's independently organized, and it's basically to stimulate dialogue between the individuals who are listening, like amidst a community, an organization, a college, or something like that.
So what do you think about the TEDx event being held in a college in August?
I think it's amazing. I think it's a wonderful, constructive initiative taken by one of our own students, Ananya, from the medical college. And I'm really looking forward to it. I wish her the best of luck. And I really wish I would be able to attend it and listen to the speakers who come that day.
I'm sure you must have seen a lot of TED Talks, right, Nishtha?
Yes, yes, of course.
Could you tell me something about your favorite TED Talk?
Yeah, so my favorite, I've always been interested in science a lot. I read a lot of books, watch a lot of documentaries, and therefore all the talks that I watch are mostly science related. So in TED India, Mrs. Ritu Karadal is one of our scientists in ISRO. She gave a talk recently. She's from a little town near Lucknow and she's known as the Rocket Woman of India. She was a part of the India's Mars orbiter mission, that is Mangalyaan, which we know was a huge success and one of the most economical projects. So she shares with us how the project went along, what were the difficulties they faced, and the moment of success that they experienced. So that's my favorite video.
All right, thank you. So we move on to the next part of the talk show. So TED is all about spreading ideas.
Yeah.
Ideas worth spreading. So Nishtha, do you have any ideas worth spreading for us today?
Yeah, sure. So I've always had this thought, it's an idea that I never got a platform to share with other people. So India has a huge population and there are many people who don't even have like basic education, can't read, can't write or anything. So like in many countries, the boys are, it's mandatory for them to serve in the army. So I think in our country, we can make the students, girls and boys both, after some, at some point of their school education or college education, it can be made mandatory for them to go to a village, a rural area and educate the people there and give them basic education so that life becomes a little more simpler for them. So that they go to places, they can read, they can write, they can understand what is going on around them. As we are progressing so much, we are developing so much, with us, our population should develop too. So that's my idea.
I think that's a nice idea.
Thank you so much.
Nishtha, for coming here today.